So a bit of village scandal. A mobile hairdresser has just gone down for 9 years for being a drug dealer. I mean, that's fucking crazy. I've been going to her for God knows how long. I never knew she was a hairdresser.